WBC and number three by the WBA, and now you can see why. Let's take a look at the replay. This was when Camacho first got hurt. He was able to hold on, but Lemieux kept putting on the pressure. There you see another angle of it. And this is the end of the fight. That was all she wrote. That right hand literally crumbled Camacho Jr. to the canvas.
Damn.
What a right hand.
That was sick. Boom!
That's going to make a highlight reel. I guarantee you that.